Chapter 17. Jehoshaphat reigns well in Judah. Jehoshaphat, his son, reigned in his place, and strengthened himself against Israel. He placed forces in all the fortified cities of Judah, and set garrisons in the land of Judah, and in the cities of Ephraim, which Asa his father had taken. Yahweh was with Jehoshaphat, because he walked in the first ways of his father David, and didn't seek the Baals, but sought to the God of his father, and walked in his commandments, and not after the doings of Israel. Therefore Yahweh established the kingdom in his hand. And all Judah brought to Jehoshaphat tribute, and he had riches and honor in abundance. His heart was lifted up in the ways of Yahweh, and furthermore he took away the high places and the Asherim out of Judah. Also, in the third year of his reign, he sent his princes, even Ben-Hail, and Obadiah, and Zechariah, and Nethanel, and Micaiah, to teach in the cities of Judah, and with them the Levites, even Shemaiah, and Nethaniah, and Zebadiah, and Asahel, and Shemiramoth, and Jehonathan, and Adonijah, and Tobijah, and Tobadonijah, the Levites, and with them Elishama and Jehoram the priests. They taught in Judah, having the book of the law of Yahweh with them, and they went about throughout all the cities of Judah and taught among the people. The fear of Yahweh fell on all the kingdoms of the lands that were around Judah, so that they made no war against Jehoshaphat. Some of the Philistines brought Jehoshaphat presents and silver for tribute. The Arabians also brought him flocks, 7,700 rams, and 7,700 male goats. Jehoshaphat grew great exceedingly, and he built in Judah castles and cities of store. He had many works in the cities of Judah, and men of war, mighty men of valor in Jerusalem. This was the numbering of them according to their fathers' houses. Of Judah, the captains of thousands, Adna the captain, and with him mighty men of valor, 300,000, and next to him Jehohanan the captain, and with him 280,000, and next to him Amasiah the son of Zichri, who willingly offered himself to Yahweh, and with him 200,000 mighty men of valor. Of Benjamin, Eliada, a mighty man of valor, and with him 200,000 armed with bow and shield, and next to him Jehozabad, and with him 180,000 ready, prepared for war. These were those who waited on the king, besides those whom the king put in the fortified cities throughout all Judah.